everyone. I am Taku Tanaka from Next TV Japan. Today, I'm here in countryside of Nagoya. You can see the very beautiful rice field out there. And today, I am going to try to catch the crayfish. Fishing, I prepared fishing rod. I bought this in Hyakuen shop in Japan. And also, today we use dried squid and fish sausage. But the crayfish, they are usually in a bottle of the water. So, the important thing is to put the bait to the bottom and wait. Gachinko crayfish fishing. So far, no reaction. I wonder, there is crayfish or there is not. Well, about 10 minutes passed, still no fish, so I think the program is the bait. So I changed the baits. I used the dried squid the first, but I think they don't like this, so I change the bait to fish sausage. Good. Thank you.
Thank you.